haven't played anything.
Oh no, not my first thing playing right now.
What?
I haven't played guitar in a long time. I know like a bass set of songs, and that's like about it though. Like all the ones that the classes kind of teach you, so like the Minuet in G, like remember like Minuet in G and all like the ones, the classic book ones, so like most of the standard ones, and like and only like a few like other ones, but it's mainly like random stuff, like more like crap, what was it? Okay, I don't know if you ever heard of Buckethead. Buckethead. It's that guy who had that song in one of the Guitar Heroes. Yeah, like, it was a long time ago. I just landed getting into some of his stuff, because it's a lot more, like, melodical, and it was really nice. So, it was one of those ones. And he had, like, a lot of interesting style to it, too.
I can feel the sunshine now!
My dad's more so the guitar player. He's the one who wanted me to get into it in the first place.
Here we go now!
I guess you know a few songs yourself, don't you?
Huh?
I guess you know a few yourself, right? Because I've seen you, I think soon with your sister, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Make some of those videos. It's okay. It's all you need. Yeah. Just go up and down, you know? Just a little bit. It's almost the same thing as when you put like a capo on, you know? Just the same thing, but a little bit up, you know? Same kind of style. Same kind of coordination.
All pop songs are like the same pop songs anyway.
Then like, I hate when they get into like the really fancy chords, like the like C7.
Maybe a little derelict.
You're sitting here like, okay, where the hell? What am I gonna do? Like, remember this? You know? You're like, ooh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No, not yet. I don't think. Well, maybe they're taking requests. You know? You never know.
Do you know? Can't live this without you.
Harry Nilsson.
How's it going?
Well, I have to hear it. Have you already taken a look around?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a pretty good collection of stuff. It contrasts good well.
I like the sculptures.
Yeah, she's trying to go for like a more like Buddha sort of theme this time. Like a Buddha sort of theme.
Okay.
Yeah. That's why like a lot of them have like on the walls the little miniature ones. They have like a lot of sticks, a lot of more like nature stuff, you know, going with her certain theme to it.
Yeah.
smile that I said.